All these recent oil spills are merely contrived events designed to cripple the Gulf's fishing industry.